Friday the 13th. Unlucky for some, but not for me. We got Progress Bar 95, baby. Stay tuned. Okay. Let's see here. Oh boy. Excuse me. Hold up, seeing I'm recording. All right, 947, okay. Oh, thank you. Right. Not connected, eh? Well, let's fix that.
You got mail.
You got a super bit of spam now. All right. Thank you. Yeah, we're gonna be doing good here. So good, so good, so good, so good. Hold on, I need to translate that. What? No rat? Looking good.
You've got mail.
All right. Hmm. Raven.
You've got mail.
Okay, so there's only blue and red segments. Percent.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. Okay. Right here. Let's see what you got, game.
You've got mail.
All right. You start? And believe me, it's been a while since I've done this operating system.
day.
All right. I apologize, but due to, the less than stellar rendering lag on this machine, I'm going to shut this down early. Okay. Needless to say, day 13 of Progress 495 didn't turn out to be so lucky, did it? Well, in any case, stay tuned for day 14. I hope you all enjoy. Day 14 of progress bar. I see how it's gonna be. Another day, another progress bar for you, huh? Well, without further ado, let's get this show on the road. Alright. Progress bar 95. You're a fun little system, but you haven't been updated since May of 2023, I believe. Alright. Come on. Yeah, here we go. Looks like we've got a bin between. There we go. Got the puzzle solved.
You got mail.
Okay, gotta check the mail. It's junk.
You got mail. You got mail.
How long is this going to go on? Thank you. grab the points while we can. Alright, we got this going on. Thank you. Alright. Alright. Ready for deal with now?
You've got mail. Right here.
sin? Oh, come on, really? We accidentally run into that thing.
You've got mail.
Okay. That was rather slow. Thirty minutes in. 50% CPU usage on the recording, and bunch of frames missed due to rendering lag, and some skip frames due to encoding lag. Pause the video to see if anything catches up, and I'll see you guys in a bit. I think it's been a bit. And I've let the system cool down a bit. I think the CPU usage seems to be better when it's paused than when it's recording. As you can see, 70-69% CPU usage.
You got mail! You got mail! Thank you.
Yay. Will you shut up? Whatever you are. This will probably do it for now because my CPU can't handle this much. So I'm going to shut down. Hopefully that'll free up some CPU space. Right. I don't think you could find anything faster. And I got turning down my video settings would help. Still. Up next is day 15, I suppose. Yeah, day 15. Day 15 will probably be the last day I record using OBS, and then I'll probably switch to, you know, something else. Okay? Until then, I'll see you guys next time, okay? Okay. Okay. Hello folks, this is Gamer Nerd, and welcome to another day of Progress Bar 95. I said this would be the last time I would use this program for recording the gameplay. At least I believe I did. But I think I may have changed my mind on that. We shall see. We shall see. Okay. Let's see if Progress Bar and OBS want to cooperate this time. Okay. Already I'm seeing a over 50% CPU usage. Let's drop down to like 20 to 30. Okay. Look at me. There you go. Okay. Okay, now we're getting lots of frames missed due to rendering lag. And a rather high CPU usage, no doubt. Might be something going on here. Show me the money. Sure, it's taken a while to boot up. Huh. This has to be okay. We are still waiting on things to load. There we go. Okay, so what are we on? Let's see. Borrow is 10. HS Grish.
You've got mail.
There we go. Get the bonus. Yeah, there we go. We've got this. Well, that's pretty cool.
You got mail. You got mail.
Percent. Not too shabby, huh? Oh, you're welcome, dude. Okay, so Come on, you gotta be kidding me. This is... Nice. Okay. Knowing roughly just how slow this is, does not make me feel any better about beating Obvious. Again. Days of Halloween challenge. Things I took myself through to get the video out for you guys. Okay. Okay. Seems to be working good. Okay, 30%.
You've got mail. You got mail. You've got mail.
Thank you.
You know, seeing if that's the way they are is rather discouraging. Stats like these are what prevent me from doing any future videos of the 30 days of Halloween. And with that thought in mind, I'm going to jump back. Now, I bet you might be wondering, what will this mean for the rest of the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge? Yes, I promise I'll see you through to the end. But probably not on the PC version. But you can expect more mobile version videos. And more days than that in general. So with that said, the project with the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge will continue, but on mobile for now. With that said, if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. I really appreciate it, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone. If you're wondering about the state of progress for 95's 30 Days of Halloween Challenge, yes, I will continue it. And yes, it will be on PC, despite my incoherent ramblings. If you want to know more about the next 3 days, the days will be alternated between OBS and Game Bar for checking reasons. I may alternate like this in the future. The Game Bar videos may require more work on my part.